those who are not sure whether they want to or not, I would say if you're willing to take an organ, then you should be willing to give an organ.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just talk.
Their new heart is ready and waiting for you.
Doctor, the
talking here?
No.
So what's going to happen is, they say you have to grab your teddy and hold your mummy and daddy's hands.
You've got Foxy.
You've got Foxy.
Yes.
So Foxy's going to go upstairs with you. And what's going to happen? Are you going to go and get your new heart?
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, you're going to... There, Dad's just going to go through the doors.
Yeah, this door.
Yeah, that door there, upstairs.
Upstairs.
And what does Panda say? I'm worried, I don't want it to hurt. Well, I feel it, and they say no. Because what will you get?
That'll carry you upstairs, B. You bring Foxy.
Yeah.
We know who you are.
You can bring your water and
Foxy. Can I put this on your ankle, B?
B.
Is this definitely you? Are you definitely B? Are you B? Are you sure?
B. Tell Sarah where you're going.
Where are you going now?
Yeah.
Open the door. Oh, yeah.
And what happens in the door?
You got a new heart. In there. Is your new heart in there?
Today, three people will die waiting for donor organs. One day, that may be someone that you know, that you love. It could even be me. 96% of us agree that organ donation is the right thing to do, but sadly, only 33% of us are actually registered. Becoming an organ donor, you could be giving people the best gift anyone could ever give. You could be saving a life. Just one person could save up to 8 people's lives. People that are in desperate need of a second chance at life. The most important thing about becoming an organ donor is that you let your family know your wishes, because they have the final say in what happens to your organs. Please take time to register. It could happen to anyone. One day, one of your loved ones may be in need of a transplant, and you will only but hope that more people are registering and that more organs are available. We would be increasing the number of lives saved, and I can't think of a better reason to donate than to know that you would be saving people's lives and letting them live on.